Ranger Ted,
and this is Griffith Park.
So now this is exciting. This is I'm on the east bank of the LA River. We're in the back caves. There are four tunnels that lead into this cave.
You can do a little rock climbing if you want to up here. Be careful. You don't want to be that guy on the local news at 5 o'clock.
Port of Los Angeles.
State bird. Beautiful, cool little bird.
Hey, it's Ranger Ted. Now, why should you come out and take a hike in Griffith Park? Well, because you'll feel better.
How's it going?
Great. You'll have a little chance to cross bridges over cool canyons.
The bear always gets dressed up at different times of year by, we don't know.
You'll stop texting for a little while and you'll see a few birds, maybe even a coyote.
Okay, coyotes never eat people. Don't be afraid of coyotes. Keep your distance, they're wild animals. They deserve respect.
They dive bomb like crazy all around the river. Right there, minutes away from that parking fiasco known as Trader Joe's.
Always when hiking, be sure you have enough light, not just to get to your destination, but to get back.
There goes the train whistle. Nice. That's the Amtrak.
Took me about a half an hour to hike up here. Might take you 40 minutes, might take you 20 minutes.
Looking for a little Stairmaster, a little quad, a little core workout. Oh, with views of Catalina and Long Beach. They cemented a lot of these channels in to prevent the erosion and constant flooding. And it's still full of wildlife down here.
Near poison oak. There it is.
All my talk about poison oak, I actually got it. It's right here on my leg. First aid kit. Read a book. Take a nap. It's 5 minutes from all those people waiting in line at the gas station.
I'm right in the middle of the chaparral.
There goes a hawk. I mean, are you kidding me? Get up here. It's, whoa, don't fall. No, it's fine. Watch out for this water fountain because it'll spray you right in the face.
So when we get a little bit of rain up here, bam, these things come out.
I don't hear the 5 freeway, but it's right there. I do hear the wind and the rain, and that's what it's all about. We got Silver Lake Reservoir, Chavez Ravine, LA River, and what looks like a SIG alert on the 5 South. Get what you deserve. And I haven't seen one other person this entire time. It's right here. It's all right here in Griffith Park. Get what you deserve. Get what you deserve.